After filmmaker Prakash Jha, now actress Konkana Sen Sharma has shown her anger towards CBFC for denying to give release certificate to her film Lipstick Under My Burqa. The film failed to get clearance from the CBFC as they listed the reasons for denial of the certificate in a letter which was posted by actor Farhan Akhtar on his Twitter handle, which quotes, "The story is lady-oriented, their fantasy about film. There are continuous sexual scenes, abusive words, audio pornography and a bit sensitive touch about one particular section of society, hence film refused under guidelines." At the Mizwana fundraiser charity show, when Konkana Sen Sharma, who plays a pivotal role in the film, asked about this decision, she said,
"It's very important for women to tell women's stories, and I think Alankrita Srivastava has done a wonderful job in Lipstick Under My Burqa. And I think that, you know, I'm really fed up of the fact that these kind of films are, you know, banned, and so many other kinds of films are not. No films should be banned at all. I think the CBFC should just give a certificate. And I think that we should watch all kinds of films. It's important that we watch films that where women talk about themselves." Yes, absolutely. I mean, I think it's an unnecessary obstacle. In any case, it's a very difficult and stressful path. It's very difficult to get funding for these kind of films. On top of, and the film is winning awards abroad. It's really unfortunate that, you know, people in India can't, I mean, well, we'll see what the tribunal has to say. But people in India should have a right, you know, to choose for themselves whether they want to watch the film or not. I think, you know, the Cham Benegal had a committee. And, you know, they are working towards it, and I think that the guidelines need to be revised and re-examined, and there should be people accountable, you know, who can do that job.
Directed by Alankrita Srivastava, Lipstick Under My Burqa speaks about four women's stories from different sections of societies who are seeking freedom and want to fulfill their desires. The film has been screened at various film festivals and has won many international awards. Honest Report.